is Greg, and this is called Living in the Limelight.
You're not.